Bad behaviour by the big banks exposed. Now customers duped into purchasing junk insurance are coming to collect.
Could be called loan protection insurance, gap insurance, or an extended warranty.
We just paid the loan. Paid the insurance, knew no better.
Michael James took out a home loan in 2007. This year he used the company Claymo to search for a refund.
I just put the paperwork in, let's see what happens, and they came back and said, the NAB has said, yep, $12,196.
Also included in the calculation, compensatory interest, which drastically increases the payout.
We're getting the premiums, the interest, plus the inflationary loss, what your money's worth today. The payouts can be up to $111,000.
When the dodgy practice was exposed at the Banking Royal Commission, $10 billion was set aside. So far, the big banks have paid out $40 million, but they won't notify customers. It's up to you to apply for money back.
They can make it quite hard in terms of the types of investigations they're doing.
Businesses like Claymo take a 30% cut, but there are multiple sites where you can do it yourself and demand a refund.
You can fill in the form, answer the questions, and it spits out a letter that you can send.
There's also the Australian Financial Complaints Authority.
Remember, AFCA is a completely free service.
To end up with even more money in your hip pocket. Georgia Holland, 7 News.